everybody. Just to give you a little insight into the making of the album Noel, we've chosen quite a wide variety of lollipop carols that I think that you'll really enjoy, and we think there's something in there for everybody in the album. So you've got Ding Dong Merrily on High, you've got
The Holly and the Ivy,
God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen,
In Dulce Jubilo,
The Little Drummer Boy,
Hark the Herald Angels Sing,
The Sussex Carol,
Silent Night.
Did you say God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen?
Yes. Okay. Too late, David.
And songs like that.
But they're absolutely lovely. I mean, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen has a sort of like a film quality to it that you really pull
in. The Bleak Midwinter is not bad either, if I may say
it's
so.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty spooky. Pretty good.
I thought you sang quite well.
And in tune.
Considerable critical acclaim.
Which is more than I can say for you. Sorry.
It's as well I'm sitting in between the two of them. Anyhow.
That's not true.
He's not bad, really. So it's been a very enjoyable journey. The Little Drummer Boy has turned out absolutely beautifully.
And there might be a little surprise there.
Yes, indeed. So keep watching this space, folks.